So when we speak about black holes, they are generally presented like monsters of space that can devour everything. And so some people are afraid that one day the planet or the Earth could be, or the Sun could be swallowed by a black hole. Of course, this fear is completely unfounded. The reason is that, well, there are many reasons. One reason is, in fact, is that black holes are rather exceptional objects. For instance, we estimate that only one star on 10,000 can become a black hole. So on the average, the stellar mass black hole has very far because they are rare. Closest black hole, stellar mass black hole that we have detected, it is at 6,000 light years. So it can have absolutely no influence on the solar system. The big black hole in the center of the Milky Way is still farther, at 30,000 light years. So his influence, its influence is just very in its neighborhood, not at the level of our planet. And we cannot imagine also a kind of wandering black holes through the galaxy that could just come in the solar system like a comet. This is astrophysically quite impossible. So no fear at all. The planet will not be absorbed by a black hole. And I can even add that if we put, instead of the Sun, just a black hole, with the mass of the Sun, the black hole would be very small, only 3 kilometers in radius, but with the mass of the Sun, the orbit of the Earth would not change by 1 millimeter. So only difference, no light.